Want to go for a peaceful little nature hike near Daytona Beach? Then check out Tomoka State Park in Florida. This park is located on a peninsula between the Halifax and Tomoka Rivers. You'll even learn about the plants and native peoples of the region as you explore the park. For instance, researchers suggest this land was inhabited as early as 5000 BC by ancestors of the Timucua people, who were later killed by European settlers. Imagine that.